and we're from Peñal. Yeah, watching Get TV.
Well, apparently we've sold more copies than Adele on Big Pond Music today already.
You end your sentences in a way that it makes you think that you're going to stay a lot more.
Really?
Yeah.
It's because I just run out of things to say.
Okay. He's a good mate of ours, and he sort of manages our career. And we have written a bunch of songs with him, and we're making an album also together. He sort of changed our life about 3.5 years ago. Mm. And we went over there after we'd met him here for a tour for 2 weeks, and we just never went home. We've been living there, I guess, ever since. And he built a studio in conjunction with us, and we built another studio, and we have all these master tapes to everything he's ever recorded, and we're making a new album with that. And the musical journey continues, I guess. Music's a great communicator and opens up a lot of doors, and you never know who's standing on the other side. And it turns out it was maybe the greatest songwriter of all time. Mm. It's interesting
in us.
Yeah, it's a surreal world, you know.
Yeah.
You come to things with positivity and openness, and the world's really your oyster. Yeah, they're pretty good to us, gotta be honest. We've been playing shows here for about 12 years, and kind of going nuts, and they've gone nuts with us. And it's fun, you know. The more that they energy they give us, the more we give back to them, and we just kind of build each other into this kind of fever or liminal state. It's exciting. It's always exciting playing in your home turf, you know. I'm listening to Reiichi Sakamoto a lot. He's like a film soundtrack composer. He did The Man Who Fell to Earth and Babel and a bunch of things. I don't know, what are you listening to?
I don't know what I'm
Black and Yellow,
to.
Black and Yellow.
Black and Yellow.
Wiz Khalifa.
Full side, Abu Dhabi music.
Happy birthday. Yeah. Not happy birthday, but no, you know, the tradition.
Happy birthday. Yeah. That's a good answer. That's pretty much the best answer to that question you could ever have. Oh, we're recording right now. We're rolling.
The red light is on.
But we're just talking about England.